Hello students, today we are going to study the cyclic code basics and its properties. Cyclic code are the supportive code for the linear block code. It follows the two properties. The first property is the linearity property and second property is the cyclic shifting property. If the two codes, one is the CI and second one is the CJ, it's the summation of the CI and CJ is nothing but the CP, which is nothing but the code word. Okay, the second, this is the first property of the cyclic code. The second property of the cyclic code is nothing but the shifting. Suppose the code word is C1, C2 up to CN. After the left shift or the right shift, after the left shift or the right shift, the number of bits resultant to the code word should be the code word itself. So after the shifting, specific shifting, if code word is of the 4 bits, the 3, after the 3 shifting, the same code word should be the available. Then it that code word follows the cyclic shifting code. Okay, so if the code word follows these above two properties, then the code word will be the cyclic code. For let us take the one example. Suppose the code stream is 4 times 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1 and 4 times 1. And you have to evaluate whether this code is cyclic or not. First of all, check the whether this given stream is follows the property of the linearity and follows the property of the cyclic shifting. For the linearity, if the 4 times 0 added or modulo to addition with the other code, so the next same code will be the available. So no need to do the calculation for the 4 times 0. Any code added with the 0, the code itself, resultant code, result will be the code itself. So no need to do the calculation for the 4 times 0. So do the next calculation. So next code is the 0110 and the next code is the combination is 1001. So do the module 2 addition. Module 2 means XOR addition. So 0 added with the 1, so 1. 1 added with the 0, XOR with the 0, 1, 1 XOR with the 0, 1, 0 XOR with the 1, so 1. So this code is available in the your code stream. So it follows the linearity property. Next combination become the these two code. So 1001 and 4 times 1. So the module 2 addition will be the 1 XOR with 1, 0, 0 XOR with 1, 1, 0 XOR with 1, 1, 1 XOR with 1, 0. So this combination is also available in your code word or given problem. So this is again follows the property of the linearity. The next combination is these two, right? So 0, 1, 1, 0. So 4 times 1, 1, so your answer will become by module 2 addition 0 XOR with 1, 1, 1 XOR with 1, 0, 1 XOR with 1, 0, 0 XOR with 1, 1. So it all these three codes are available into the given stream, right? So this follows the linearity property. Again, next one is the cyclic shifting. So in cyclic shifting, you can take the again same combination. So first, no need to do the calculation for 4 times 0. Take the next code 0110. So 0110. So you can shift to the so this 0 will be shifted here and pass the code, that is 1 is at the first position, this 1 is at the second position, this third 0 is at the third position and this 0 is at the MSB bit. So your code will be 0011. So 0011 is not available in your stream, right? So this is this not follows the cyclic shifting code shifting property. So it is a not a cyclic code, right? So try for the next one, next code 1001. So left shift, so 0 is at the first position, this 0 is at the second position, this 1 is at the third position and this 1 is at shifted to the most uppermost bit, right? So 110 is again available, not available in your stream, right? So it is also not cyclic code. Okay, so let us take the next example. Next bits, so 4 times 0, 0 1 0, 1 0 1 0 and 4 times 1. Check whether it is a code for the cyclic or not. First step is to check the linearity property. Don't do the calculation for the 4 times 0. So try for the next two combination. So 0 1 0 1 and 1 0 1 0, do the model to addition. 0 XOR with 1 1 1 XOR with 0 1 0 XOR with 1 1 1 XOR with 0 1. So this code is available in your string. So follows the linearity property. Try for the next two combination. 1 0 1 0 and 4 times 1. 1 XOR with 1 0 0 XOR with 1 1 1 XOR with 0 0 0 XOR with 1 1. So this is again available in your string, right? Try for these two codes. So 0 1 0 1 and 4 times 1. 0 XOR with 1 1 1 XOR with 1 0 0 XOR with 1 1 and 1 XOR with 1 0. So this is again available in your code string. So it follows the linearity property. Again, next step is the shifting property. So 0 1 0 1, so do the left right shifting. So 0 at the first place, 1 at the second place, 0 at the third place, and this 1 is at the first place, right? Upper first place. So it this code, available resultant code is 1 0 1 0. It is available in your string. So it follows the cyclic shifting property, right? It follows the cyclic shifting property. So it is a you can say the cyclic code. So 1 0 1 0, try for the 1 0 1 0. So this 0 is at the uppermost position, 1 this 1 is at the first position, 0 is at the second, 1 is at the third, and this 0 is left shifted, upper left shifted. So 0 1 0 1. So 0 1 0 1 is again available in your stream, right? So this example follows the to both property, linearity and cyclic shifting. So given example, the given codes are the cyclic codes. Thank you.